Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to Hard Reset Redux tonight. Last time, I think we made it out of the Bizarre City section, and we started in this weird junkyard place that we eventually made it through. I'm not sure where we're at now, though. Where did we end with here? Oh, okay. Corporation vehicles. All right, well, that's easy. Like, we've done enough of these that we know what we're in for. We know what we're in for here. That's fine, I think. Okay, yeah, look at that. Oh no, very scary. They're flying over at a considerable distance. But yeah, what the fuck are we doing now? Like, it's been a while since we played last, and I'm not 100% sure, like, what we're supposed to be doing here. I guess we're just supposed to meet up with other humans or something? Really kind of hard to tell sometimes. Like, I get that we're some weird mercenary cyborg soldier dude trying to defend humanity or whatever, but who really knows? Power offline. Okay, cool. Let's figure out how to turn power online. Where would they like me to turn the power on? Here's one cable. Oh, there's one. There's one. Oh. They're not really great at stopping me from making forward progress here. Good job, idiots. You did it. Came at me one by one in a narrow corridor. Good job. Oh, hello. I forget which one my RPG is. It's 5, right? 4? 4. Oh, well, that destroyed everything, I guess. Oh no, there's still stuff happening. Here, eat that shit. Oh, that's right. I've got a guided mode for the RPG, don't I? Yeah. Okay. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. I'm supposed to find where these cables are going to, I think. And activate a thing. And then be like, hey. Oh, jeez, what the hell? Oh, it's a crane. It's like, what the? Why is it just floating? Alright. Too far to jump, huh? That sounds like a challenge to me. Okay, yeah, it's probably too far to jump. Shouldn't attempt to do that one. Oh, okay, I don't understand how that does anything, but whatever. Hey, my weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. What the hell are we doing here anyways? Okay, so we did one cable, right? We need to find the other one now. Just backtrace this one to the other panel and be like, alright, where's the second one? Bonk. Alright, I got him. I got him real good. Oh, there's a second one. He's gonna try real hard here, aren't you? Good job. You tried hard. We gotta find where that second cable is now. Oh no, it actually just turned the thing on. I thought there were two cables. Oh, it probably leads to that thing to actually open it up. Alright. Yeah, that's right. Kawaii Disc-chan is up there. It looks great. Like, thanks for doing the legwork on that. It's fucking phenomenal. I love it. Love it so much. And it'll get good use, I'm sure, on Sunday for when we play the Noidas. You'll be making an appearance. I hope. Who knows? I mean, sometimes it's rare that we find Kawaii Disc-chan, but, you know, sometimes she appears everywhere. Oh, what the hell is that thing? Oh, it's dead. Whatever it was, it's dead. Good job. Oh, that's a thing, huh? Bonk. Oh, I heard a fourth one. I thought, oh, hello. Bonk. Oh, there is a lot of them. Excuse me. Oh, kaboom! There. Easy peasy. Not a lot can stand up to these RPGs. tell you. Let me tell you. It's a good, strong weapon to have. Let me get over this thing or under that thing to get the stuff, or what's the deal? How can we move this out of the way? So we can get that thing. It's just all packed back there. Alright then, can we jump up here? Or no? No? Well, it's not. Okay, whatever. Can we jump around the corner here? No, not that silly. We're trying to make our way towards Haven. I don't know what Haven is.
How do they know my name?
I don't know what Haven is. It's like a human settlement or something, right? Okay, there's a thing there that we can't get to. I feel like we're on the critical path then. We don't want to be on the critical path. We want to find all the upgrades and shit, right? But we might not have a choice right now. Oh well, there's a thing. There's a big old thing there. Can we get over there? Yeah, we have to go, like, all the way the fuck over here. Somehow. Maybe. Or we need to somehow move that platform into a more... Well, or we can just do this, huh? Or we can just do that. Very good. We did it. Seems weird, because a lot of this narrow shit is not climbable at all, so why they would make this one climbable is kind of beyond me. Kind of beyond me. Hey, Cave, how you doing? Good to see you. Sorry about the ads. I don't have any control over that, unfortunately. But hey, at least it's Taco Bell. At least it's something, you know, halfway consumable most times, right? In a pinch. Wouldn't be my first choice, but, you know, it's there for sustenance. Okay, can we jump on some of this, too? Can we wiggle our butts up the... Oh, what in the fuck? alright, I guess we're just floating. What the fuck? How did we do that? Can we do it again? That was weird. Come on, I wanna... There we go. I don't know how... Oh, come on, why can't I do this again? There we go. Fucking weird. Ah, what the hell? That wasn't even that high. Oh my god. Alright, where does that put me back? Where did that put me back? Oh, okay, so I just opened... Nah, that sucks. Alright, we gotta go re-grab some things. That's right. Okay, there's a thingamading here that we need to... Okay, there's an upgrade thing there. Okay, yeah. Like, how many things are we missing? Okay, there was this crawling dude. Oh, he's a tough boy. Tough boy this time. Good job. Thing in the corner here. Thing in the corner here, thank you. And then this was weirdly climbable over here. Ourselves an upgrade point, which I think we can use almost immediately, right? Isn't there a thing? There's the thing. Okay. Really care about any of this other gear? Increased damage resistance in critical health, yada yada yada. Yeah, all the rest of this is kind of garbage. So, let's see what we can do for weapons. RPG is good. Combat shoddy? Let's start on the combat shoddy, huh? Oh, I see. It's a secondary fire mode. I thought it was just a normal ass. Whatever. but I guess not. There, and one more. Well, a couple more over there. Well. Fire. Oh, jeez. Alright. Why does it take the fucking secondary to reload itself here? Thank you. Alright. I don't know. I don't know if I like that secondary too much. It seems kind of... kind of pointless. Got up here and we fell down and fell to our death for some reason. Like, I don't even understand what happened before. But whatever. I guess it's fine. Just do the thing normally and come back for the upgrade juice later. Was there a little... yeah, here it was. Honk.
Fletcher, how do they know my name?
There we go. Okay, so we were like 2 steps away from a checkpoint before I fell like a ding dong here. Bonk. Thanks for just standing there and taking it, there, ding dong. There we go. Ever so patiently for it to land. More bits here, huh? I don't know what any of that really means. I get that it's flavor text or whatever, but we ain't got time for that.
The machines were trying to build something bigger, some contraption that would act as their general. Those electronic bastards are tenacious. I don't want to meet any generals or even colonels.
Colonel. Keep an eye out for upgrade juice, that's about all we care to see. Oh, excuse me. Oh, excuse me. Easy peasy. Jump on over that one? No, of course not. Stay on the path we want you to stay on unless there's a shiny thing to grab very nearby. Then you may go get it. But other than that, stay on the path. Kind of silly, honestly. But I guess it makes sense. They don't want it to be too open-worldy. Can we jump? Oh, we tried to jump over that one, I think, right? Didn't let us. Yeah. Eh. Eh. No. Okay. Well, maybe it will lead us around like it has done in the past, several other areas. It's just out of reach for now. Unless... blow open a hole or something? No, of course not. And that one's just on the other side too. Kaboom, kaboom. Not really much to show for it. I mean, they really tried that time, but they got nothing. Okay, so now we're on the other side. Then we'll go. Does that count as a secret? Because it was marginally hidden by some crates. Good job. Strong secret game going on.
Efficiency ratio 93%.
Bonk. Active for some reason. Didn't put up much of a fight there. It's a couple explosives and they go all out of pieces. Very well built. Somewhere else. Oh well. Miss a little tiny upgrade juice, that's fine. Not really a big loss. We're pretty well stocked the way it is. fancy music still going on. Who's left here? Oh, I see. All the way the fuck over there, somewhere. There. Got him. The other box on the other side. So yeah, they did lead me all the way around. Good job. Good job. Questions you don't want the answer to. Get out of bounds on this one. Oh. Not like that. Oops. Took a bad step there. Luckily, it just puts me back. No big deal. So, let's see if we can take less of a bad step this time. There we go. Maybe that's too narrow. Model number, big bad fucker. I don't know, I think it's got a certain ring to it. Probably sell a lot of models if they were named like that, weren't they? Wouldn't you? Alright, let's try this again. I feel like we can walk across this, but need to be careful. Oh. Okay, maybe we can't get that way. Maybe we can't get that way, despite the fact that it seems like a pretty straight path over there on this narrow ass beam. But maybe that's not what they want me to do. Maybe there's, in fact, another path over there. You'd think I could just run straight over there, but maybe they want me to go, like, around that way. So. Give up on the most seemingly direct route and go this way instead. Launcher, the other combat shoddy thing, which is just faster reload time, sure. Good choice. Oh, hold on. get me across the way, huh? Just the one, huh? Oh, no, there he is. Oh, yeah? Ooh, damn. They have got some heavy-duty toys, huh? Well, unfortunately for them, so do I. Problem solved. Is it though? Is it though? Alright, that's four of you fuckers. You wanna try for a fifth or no? All done? Good job. Good job, everybody. Get me across the way.
Now to the other side.
Oh, that was the thing that lifted up before. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we good. We good now. Just gotta get back to wherever that was. Oh, that's closed off. Ooh, that doesn't look fun. Didn't put up much of a fight considering how big it was. But hey, it tried. That's the important bit, I guess. This way? This is where we initially came through, right? Okay, I think it was up over here. Yeah. Tell you're going the right way by the obnoxious number of checkpoints they give you. Yeah, there we go. Jeez, tough sucker, huh? Only one, you say? That sounds like a boss fight. That's good. Could use a nice big old fight here. Itching to do some exploding. Oh, that's it, huh? That's the level. Very good. Are we due for a cutscene too? Or is it just gonna slap us right in there? Slapping us right in there, very good. Find a way to get inside. Yeah, alright, fine. Ooh, that was a lot of exploding. Excuse me. These are really bad shots for having the high ground. Still one left. Fancy music's still going. There he is. Nice job, idiots. Oh my god. They massively outstripped on firepower and you still fucked it up. Good job. I think I did go this way incorrectly, though, because there was other shit over here. No. That, and I think something else, right? Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Oops! Ooh, wow, that hurt. Get why that suddenly exploded, but alright. Obi-Wan did know how to use the high ground. These fuckos apparently do not. Also, how you doing, Gatlo? Good to see you. Oh my god. Alright, well, glad we came back for that. More upgrade juice. Oh, thank you, I didn't even see. Nice job. Just on the other side of that. Count as the secret? Yeah, that time it did. That one was a little bit more hidden. Very conspicuous explodey barrels, but other than that, pretty well hidden. Ooh, ounce. Okay, it takes 25 to shoot off one of those. There. Done and done. Chance to get in there. Oh, no. Pick up upgrade juice. There we go. Die from this one. Well, maybe not. There, never mind. Ah, probably could have set off that stuff and killed him right away. Oops. Thank you. Shiva for doing something. 20 enemies within 15 seconds. Okay. Sure. Just playing the game normally, and apparently that's worth a Chivo. Very good, then. Die here. That's a lot of dudes. Run away for a bit. Whoop, excuse me, sir. Hanging around here? There we go. Okay, we're probably safe. Oh, there's at least one flyer left. Where'd he go? There he is. There he is, and there he goes. Good job. Yada yada. Okay, so we're meeting up with some humans, right? That's what we're doing. Weapons allowed, you say. Two upgrades, all right. That's the last grenade one. Do I give a shit about the proximity mines? Probably not, huh? Alright, it's our last. That's a couple combat gear things. Oh, the extra shit for critical health, huh? Around so I can shoot him down? Yeah? No? Yeah? That's not one of them flitting around here. It's not. They did try that time. Didn't work, but they tried. Pretty short level. Okay. So, junkyard, weird outpost thingy, factory. Fetch quest to find some data about a big robot.
The Overseer's blueprints. This will allow us to hit him where it hurts the most.
Main radiator units on the top. Completely unarmored. Great. Power restored.
These presses will help us.
One in very few times that conveyor belts are doing work for us instead of against us, yeah. Very few times. Like, I can count on one hand the number of times conveyor belts have helped. And this is one of them. Power here, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, there's every Infinity Drive run ever. Yeah, that's certainly true. Bear belts are no help there at all. None whatsoever. So hello, Rockley, how you doing? Good to see you. Oh, good gravy. Fans and conveyor belts and any other movement-altering device, just not very friendly in general. Yeah, hop out and grab that one? No, huh? There we go. On the main radiator up top, and then the knee joints, I guess. Okay. Very good. Oh, hey. Very clever. Very clever. Explodey barrel into my face. Good job. Good job. They're trying. You'd think they'd have a better shot at this, considering I was in this small-ass room. They had the movement advantage. But, oh well, sucks to be them. Stupid robots. They gave it their best. There we go. Man, this thing has a lot of weak points.
Shoulder-mounted stabilization module.
Easy target. Spots already, and then up there, jeez, just covered in weak spots. Yeah, whatever makes my job easier, I guess.
Targeting the heat exchange module should overheat him.
All right, shit, just clear out. Thank you. Burning through levels left, right, and center here. Our mission score is getting better too. Activate a distress beacon, but I'm not in distress. Cleaning up rather handily here. No amount of robots can stop me. A little OP here. Fully upgraded and shit. Being a human and not a robot. Is there anything else on the energy side that we care to have? The smart gun? The railgun is pretty much the only thing we use in this one, really. Avoid any contact with the big robot we just discovered the weak points on? Yeah, no. We go and destroy it. We go and destroy it instead. Seems awfully silly for them to tell me to discover its weak points and then do nothing about it. Like, come on. Pretty big gates. Pretty big fucking battle arena. Well,
There's the gate. And one big motherfucker, too.
Scared to face me head on, huh? Come on, shitbag, get down here. Stop fucking dropping off your goons and get down here and face me yourself. Howard. Side as well. All right. Clever, but not extremely threatening. There. Fucking idiot. Tiny fuckers here too, huh? I think it's not happy with whatever I just did. Oh, that's weird. Video froze, but I've got a cursor. Okay. Good job, hard reset. Good job. Alright. Just need to restart it, that's fine. Let's see which one is the one I need to kill to make it work here. This one, maybe? Yeah, there we go. It needs a hard reset. Aha, I get it. Oops, that wasn't the one, apparently. Okay, let's see. This one? Not that one. This one. Not that one. There it is. There we go. Got it. Eventually found the right one. All right. Well, I presume that will put us probably at the beginning of that fight. That's okay. Pretty easy. Knock down the little electrical things, have him suck it in and blow the hell out of his glowing orange spot. Very unobvious glowing orange spots. Let's make sure that that's coming through again now. It is. Very good. All right. Buddy, suck in one of those. You can do it. There you go. Good boy. Somewhere. There we go. So over here. Thank you. tiny fuckers hanging around here. Excuse me. Oh, Jesus. Bim boom bam, he's dead. Alright, that was a fun fight, even if it wasn't that tough. Good shot, whoever that was. Ah, that was fun. That was a fun fight. I think it is toast. It's a shell of its former self, and not even. Sometimes not even. I would like to pick that up, please. No? There we go. Trying to get ahead in life. Never be the head of a major company, right?
So this is Haven.
There we go. Here's a cutscene.
Looks nothing like Bizarre. Shit!
Bam.
What the?
Nice shot.
Fuck!
Boom.
This kill was mine.
Yeah, you fucking kill stealer.
Next time, find your own.
Stand down, Major. I'm not your enemy.
You know who I am.
Good to see you. You're in pretty good health, Major Fletcher.
Ex-fucking Major. What is this place?
This is Haven.
How did you...
I'll be glad to answer all your questions in a safer place.
So let's stand around John for another couple minutes.
Do you know that Bizarre is...
Bizarre is lost, probably with no possibility to reclaim it.
Who the hell are you? How did you keep this place secret?
We are people who survived. This is what matters. You will learn the rest later.
Will I, though? How about I learn the rest now?
Major Fletcher, Professor Novak, welcome to Haven.
I called it. We're at Haven. Alright, we did it. Oh, that- wait, what? Hold up a sec, that's it? Wait a minute! That's the end? Okay. Very sudden. I guess we did beat the big bad, and we got to the place with the other humans, but, I was expecting a little bit more than that. Huh. Okay. I mean, credits roll means the end, right? Interesting. I mean, there's some other game modes I think we can check out at the very least, but that was a very sudden just... Here's the end, I guess. Huh. Well, that being the case, then, that boss fight was kind of a letdown. We weren't really in any danger. The fight against the fucking Atlas statue was harder than that one was. Although I don't think I had the RPG for that fight, so that might explain some of it. I mean, not that I can complain about the game too much, though. Like, that was fun. It was a fun little action shooter, blow up the robots type thing. But, it's a very sudden end. I guess we'll let the credits roll and see what else we can do with this, then. I know there was a survival mode. There's another difficulty above the one we just played on. It was hard, I think. It was a reasonable challenge, but we probably could have done it on the hardest difficulty, honestly. There's only a couple spots where we got kind of stonewalled for a bit, but it wasn't egregious. It wasn't egregious. The checkpointing was very generous and good. We didn't have to replay many sections. It gave us a sword for some reason that I never used. We definitely relied on the RPG and the railgun. We could have selected any of the other, what, 8 or 9 weapons, right? But, alright, well, good job, Hard Reset. You were a very competent shooter. Very, very competent shooter. I regret not playing it. Until now. It was very, very fun. Very fun little diversion. Let's see what the other modes have to offer here. Is it just repeating here? I think it's just repeating. Okay. Just finished Hard Reset. Replay the game with all your upgrades, select new game, and then EX mode. Okay, so there's a new game plus. There's a new game plus. There's a heroic mode. There's a survival mode. What the hell is heroic mode? Only the initial checkpoint on each level disables quick saves and is much harder than insane difficult. Difficult. Oh, nice. They put a scroll bar on the... Who puts a scroll bar in a message box? Come on. Much harder than insane difficulty. Do you accept the challenge? No. What's survival mode? Oh. What is survival mode? All right. Let's try it. Let's see what we got. Insane difficulty starting on the first level. Oh. Oh, I see. It's literally a survival challenge. Okay. We have every weapon? We don't have every weapon. Okay. Literally a survival mode. Alright, well this is cool. I like this. Like, the best part of the main game was the combat, so having a mode focused on the combat seems like a natural fit. I like it. Alright, and then we get a few seconds to upgrade and shit. Very good. Get the scope. Okay. Do they, like, repair some of the destructibles too in between waves? No, it doesn't look like it. I gotta use those wisely. Damage. I guess this is insane difficulty for a reason, huh? All When do I get the RPG? I think I will want the grenade launcher first. And maybe some of the other passive upgrades too, right? Drop some tiny healths on their own, that's good. Oh, probably shouldn't use a grenade launcher as a shotgun. Not a good idea. Anything else? All right.
Good choice. The guard was successfully mounted.
Probably want the ammo upgrade one sooner rather than later. I'm getting some of this other stuff. Harpoon? How's the harpoon? How's the harpoon? Oh, well. Okay, don't spend too long at the little shop thing. That's a bad idea. Okay. Interesting. Let's try that again with less stupid, huh? Okay, so wow, yeah, you really get like the 20 seconds between waves and that's it. And then they will wreck your day. Fuckers, aren't they? They put the upgrade things in multiple places? Doesn't look like it. Eh, shit. Okay. Hurry.
Good choice.
Oop, excuse me, sir. Choice. Ow, fuckers. Oh, wow, what the fuck? Okay. Alright, well, that's an interesting little mode, huh? What else there is? Oh, that was it, huh? Survival heroic mode, and then this was just the one checkpoint, and then there's essentially new game plus, right? Oh, that's interesting. You can't do new game plus on anything but the stuff you've actually beaten. Oh, that's kind of silly. That's kind of silly. All right, just for grins then, let's start heroic. I don't think we'll go any further than what January we do tonight. 17, yeah, January
24-36.
We'll see how far we can get tonight only. And then when we call it night, we'll be done with hard reset. Very fun little game, though. I enjoyed it. Ow. Way more of these dudes at the beginning than I remember. Oh, he's dead. Nothing to be done about that. Tower not the thing? Ow. I could hear through here before. Go around. Derp.
Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
Oh, well. Facing him head on wasn't the ideal thing. Is that gonna pop me back to the beginning like they said then? Right? Boy, that stinks. Alright. We've had our fun. Whew, okay. Well, I think that'll do it for tonight. And that'll do it for Hard Reset. Fun little game. A little bit of an abrupt ending. But fun all the same. Makes me think that perhaps they wanted to take it a little bit further, but they ran out of budget or something, and then they had to stop, which is unfortunate, but you know, sometimes it happens. So that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7:30 p.m. CST, a Shmup Book Club, so Parsec 47 or Blazing Lasers or Sanvine. Probably Sanvine, since we haven't tried that one yet. And it should be good to just at least get a score on the board or something. And then after that, Saturday, PMCST, grab bag. Who knows what it's going to be? We'll pick out something fun and do it up for Saturday. And then Sunday night, 7 p.m. CST, Sunday long play. We'll be playing some Noida again because fun, even though difficult, and we're not good at it. But fun. That's the important bit. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.